I'm D Rose, and this is The Return.
The whole time the playoffs was going on, I only watched a couple of games from every series, but I wasn't into it like I was if I was playing. I know that's going to push me to work even harder. Thinking of them winning the championship is just going to drive me, and I know I'm going to have another year. I was just worried about my health. My trainers that's back in Chicago, that work for the Bulls, they interviewed people, and they told me to come here to LA, to AP. These things I never learned before, where I used to just go out there and just hoop, just learning how to march again, walk, run, all that stuff. I'm just trying to get healthy. That's my biggest thing, getting my body together, rebuilding my whole body, and have a lot of confidence in myself and see where it takes me. It's just a blessing, a real blessing to see that this injury can't stop me. Basketball changed everybody's lives that was around me. We was able to see the whole world, be with each other. That's one of the reasons why we so close, because we've been hooping with each other since we was in sixth grade. So you have like a brotherhood. Basketball was always my place to escape. It was peaceful when I was out there. Just having belief and hope, it got me here.
I can't wait till I win one.
I don't never stop.
Derek, I just want to say you are a great role model to me. You inspire my game so much, and you know I play just like you, and I hope to, you know, to be humble like you, and I just hope that you make a great recovery.